It's like wherever you go, it's barbecue. This is the Mecca, the land of the barbecue. Being on the field, man, it's great. The season going good. You know what I mean? We're on the verge of doing something special as we did last year. A high power offense as such as Kansas City Chiefs does, they going to get the rave and the glory, but. You know what I mean, defense win championships and offense sell tickets. So it comes with the territory, you know what I mean? We just got to keep our foot forward and keep grinding. When I first got in the league, you know what I mean, my NFL season was rocky with the Washington Redskins. Got to Green Bay, you know what I mean? Green Bay is a prestigious NFL team as well, but that year was rocky as well. You know what I mean? We're losing a head coach. So once I got to Kansas City and really got a taste of winning and really saw what winning culture was like, it was a great experience, and I really didn't want to look back. When I had my daughter, it really changed my mindset, you know what I mean? Like I'm not really living for myself anymore. I'm living for my girls, and that really helped me think through every decision that I make. Not being able to just pick up and go see my daughters, it's hard. You got to really talk to them on FaceTime, really not there in person, really. Show them the love and care and nurture that they need from their father. But we're making the most of it, you know. Growing up, I was a safety. So, you know what I mean? I was one of those physical type of safety. Sean Taylor was really patient to me when I was at that position. So it's like a lot of corners don't like to tackle. And I pride myself on being, I wanted to be rare. I wanted to do something that they weren't doing for me to stand out. You know what I mean? Like I got like an old school game to me. You know what I mean? I went through the thing with Carolina losing my deal, not knowing if I was going to play football anymore, even knowing my foot was going to heal properly or if I would be able to play football anymore. Like, but during those times, I never got down. I always had faith. I had hope. You know what I mean? I hope that this day would overcome. You know what I mean?